I was just so nervous about meeting Victoria for the first time because I knew if we didn't really get on, then Valeria and I would never work. So it was really important to me, and I was just a panic. And the minute she and I sat down and Valeria sat down, she started holding our heads together to kiss. And just from that moment on, I knew it was all just meant to me. It was all supposed to happen the way it was supposed to happen. And to my beautiful bride, I couldn't have asked for anyone better to spend the rest of my life with.
She keeps it simple, and I am thankful for her kind of loving. 'Cause it's simple. No longer do we wonder if we're together, we're way past that. And I've already asked her. So in January, we're getting married. She's talking to me with her voice down so low I barely hear her. But I know what she's saying. I understand because my heart and hers are the same. And in January, we're getting married. And I was sick with heartache, and she was sick like Audrey Hepburn when I met her. But we would both surrender. True love is not the kind of thing you should turn down. Don't ever turn it down. Circumstances we were born in. She knows which birds are singing and the names of the trees where they're performing.